Hi everyone, Jewel here with the J7409 Tropical Update. This came in a little while ago, as you can see, at 11:19 a.m. EDT. We now have a system in the Gulf to watch. First off, let's go down here because 5, Tropical Depression 5 has formed down here now. It has 35 mile per hour winds. The minimum central pressure, 1,010 millibars. It's located, if you're tracking, 10.4 north, 47.9 west, and it is moving west at 12 miles per hour. Now, of course, let's check out disturbance number 1, which is 98L. As of 11:20 this morning, this broad area of low pressure located inland over southern Florida. Now, that means the pressure system, it don't necessarily have to mean you're going to get a bucket of rain falling on you. It's the center of this system. It is producing a large area of disorganized showers and thunderstorms that extend eastward. Most of this rain is eastward of where the actual center is, over the northwestern Bahamas and the adjacent Atlantic waters. Significant development of the low is unlikely today, while it drifts northward over the southern or central Florida peninsula. We got that cold pressure that stalled over my state right now. However, environmental conditions appear conducive for gradual development once the low moves off the east central coast of Florida and over the western Atlantic by tomorrow. And a tropical or subtropical depression is likely to form early next week while the system moves northeastward offshore of the southeastern United States coast. Regardless of development, locally heavy rains are possible over northwestern Bahamas and south central Florida Peninsula through the weekend. Sooner or later, everybody in the southeastern sections of Florida are going to receive some rain. It doesn't mean you're going to get bucketfuls, but you could have some heavy downpours. Now, interest in the northwestern Bahamas, the Florida Peninsula, and the southeastern coast of the United States, please monitor the progress of this system. The Air Force Reserve Hurricane Hunter aircraft is scheduled to investigate the system this afternoon. That was scheduled. It has been canceled. Another aircraft is scheduled to investigate the system tomorrow. 70% in 2 days, 90% in 5 days. Now, what does everybody want to know? What's going on over here around Texas and Louisiana? Disturbance number 2. Service observations and satellite imagery are indicating that a low pressure area has formed now just off the upper Texas and southwestern Louisiana coast. Now, the associated shower and thunderstorm activity shows signs of organization. However, the system is likely to move inland over eastern Texas and western Louisiana before significant development can occur. It's just what I said. I told you guys, I showed it to you. It was going to be there, but I thought it was going to be so close to land that I really don't think it's going to be a tropical storm, okay? Maybe a depression, maybe not. We'll have to wait and see. Even though, regardless of development, this system is expected to bring locally heavy rains to portions of Louisiana and eastern Texas during the next day or two. It's got a real low chance of forming, as of now anyway, 2 and 5 days at 10% chance of forming. Things are a-changing, sheer winds are a-shifting, and look at what is happening, folks. This is depression number 5. Okay, as it goes over the islands, it should be a tropical storm, just like I said. It looked like it was going to be diminishing, but the National Hurricane Center now is saying it's going to turn into a hurricane and move a little closer to the southern, down below the southern waters of Puerto Rico. So we're going to have to especially keep our eyes on this because it looks like it could go over to the Dominican Republic. As we also know, though, this cone, it could bounce anywhere around in here. It could come up in here, then come up in here, and then we would have to watch it even more like a hawk. So all my friends that I told you on the islands, do prepare. A tropical storm looking like is on your way. And wrapping it up really quick, this is the 5-day outlook where you can actually see it's still looking like 98L, disturbance number one, is going to be moving off the coast of everybody. It's going to stay out to sea, it's looking like now. I do think this is going to form into a tropical storm later when it gets up in these areas, right up in here, okay? And moves on out, it may become a hurricane also. As you can see, this little system right here is just primarily right over this area for the next few days. So I wanted to bring this information to everyone. I'll have more for you coming up later this evening. Everybody stay safe. I hope everybody is preparing or is already prepared, especially all my friends down around the island areas. Be safe, be blessed. Have a great day. Peace, love, and kindness to all.